Hi guys, we're just checking in on our maple syrup operation on top of the wood-fired grill, the bullet wood-fired grill. And what we're showing you here, you can see we're about 3 hours into it. You can see, and maybe, I don't know how many gallons we've used here, but of sap, but you can see it's boiling good. This is what you want. You want this kind of an evaporation rate, so that you are really, really, it's really working well.